86 plus 3. We'll write down the question this way. Now we will divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we will add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 6 plus 3, that will give us 9. And in this column, we have only 8, so we will write it down. And the answer is 89.